This is the lights with the low beams on. And if I shut them off, everything works good. If I step on the high beam switch, they kill the lights. And it shuts the doors. Pretty much the switch doesn't do anything in that position. If I click the high beams back off, they open up and they work properly by the switch again. Other times, I hear clicking in the dash over here, which I'm trying to think if it's, I think it's, it might be that headlight relay thing, but it's the only thing that's there. There was some other thing there too, next to it.